Hello and welcome back to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. I want to see if we can do some more challenges in this one. Might as well go for Bowser. Well, actually, I think... No, the plan... We'll see how well we can do in online races. With the slowest combination. In terms of acceleration, we want the slowest. I think this is as slow as we're going to get the acceleration. We'll do Toad Circuit because it is a short one. So hopefully going top speed round it should be quick. And we're back to the abominations. And SpongeBob by the looks of it. Okay, today seems there are quite a few Mexican people on here. I definitely see the acceleration being quite slow when everyone's speed's ahead of me. But when we reach top speed, we should be able to go much faster. Getting hit and losing all the momentum is devastating. Although I think we could do something quite cool here. Fourth place, not too bad. Around halfway. And time to go to Athens. And I think everyone has left. Thank you. hopefully we're racing in Greece. And yes, we are. And most of the Mexican people left. And we're replaced by American people. Don't think we can go through here, can we? Maybe with enough speed, you probably could. Need to it. And lost control. Weight does affect the handling a bit, I guess. Definitely feels a bit heavier. And ninth. I would say my reaction is like Bowser's. Sunshine Airport. Okay, so it's between Sunshine Airport and Mario Circuit. I think the favourite is in Sunshine Airport. Plane name, Boeing 747. I think they're the only planes you can see around here. Yep, and another one. So I chose a right glider for this. We can win this. So close to getting it. It was going so well at the start, but that one red shell caused me to lose. So I think we'll need better luck for the next race. Maybe a different car. A Mercedes. I think it is between the pink car and Mercedes, or the quad bike as well. We'll go for this one. I think these tyres are off-road tyres, or no, they're the metal ones, I think. Metal works off-road. So this should be easy. Events there because I can get the second one here. Okay, now I'm fifth. Only the second lap, so we still have the third one to win. Okay, second place. That is good, our highest one yet. Considering we are using probably the slowest combination in the game, that's not bad at all. And Bowser's castle for Bowser. And it is Bowser Castle. The heavy characters that you can actually knock into the other races and they would actually go to the side. You can knock the other races off of the track if you're close enough. So it might be fun to try and do that soon. Are there only 11 players in this? I think there are. So I need to make up some progress. Ooh, that works. Time to throw the blue shell. Whoever's in the first place is not going to be pleased. All of these races are very close. It is near the end when I'm hit by items. Because this combination takes 3 to 5 business days to speed up. And I think we'll go for Koopa Cape. haven't raced on this one in a while. Is the countdown starting yet? I'm very lucky with guessing the right race or the right track. Koopa Cave, Bowser is a Koopa, so it would make sense for Bowser to win this one. I think it's all falling apart now. Depends exactly once you finish this in 11th. So if we get something good, I'm using it. Mushrooms. That's good. And a golden mushroom, so we have a chance. Or 10th place. Tenth place has a one in it. We'll count it as first. Now if there's... Okay, I think we will be leaving it there for now. We will be back next week, where I do want to do the fastest combination, which I think I already know what it would be. Or with highest acceleration at least. fish with roller wheels and a paper glider. This will be the combination I'll be using next week. Until then, goodbye.